The Crouse Hospital School of Nursing hosted a grand opening for its new simulation technology and learning center Thursday as it made another big announcement. During the open house, school officials announced that the institution will now be known as the Crouse Hospital College of Nursing. The new designation is meant to exemplify the education students receive who attend the school and better classify it here in central New York and beyond.
It means for us that we increase our stature in the community. We now have, we join all of the colleges in being recognized that way. It allows us to compete for grant money and in a much more effective way.
The college's new lab includes a birth simulator and simulated hospital rooms with several new teaching mannequins.
Some big changes at Crouse Hospital. The School of Nursing will now be known as the Crouse Hospital College of Nursing. And the announcement comes as the school shows off a state-of-the-art simulation technology and learning center. The $1 million project simulates emergency room and operating room situations where nurses have to be at their best.
The mannequin that's here talks, has vital signs, and they can coach us through any number of scenarios.
If they make a mistake, there's no long-term consequences. So they feel much more confident when they go into the hospital that they have the skills that they need to provide safe and quality care for the patients.
Crouse Hospital is also in the process of turning its library into a learning commons, a gathering place for students. That's 2 to 5 years down the road. Upstate and St. Joseph's Hospitals are also colleges of nursing in central New York.